Old lorry to look at today, and nice car last week, nice old lorry today. It's quite nice, isn't it? You can see the year, look. See the year? Look, it's all been restored quite nicely, it has. See? Look at that. It's... look, nice old dials on it. There we are. So, we'll just have a look inside. You never know, there might be surprises. There might be a surprise. There might, and there is a surprise, look at that. Now we know what it is. Hello, Alan.
Hello.
Nice to see you again.
And you.
How are you doing?
Very well.
Right, well, this old organ looks fantastic, doesn't it?
Yeah.
We'll go and show on the outside in a moment.
Yeah.
We will. You tell us all about it.
Built in 1890.
Yes.
And it was built as a pinned barrel organ.
Yes.
And it travelled with a showman in Belgium for 60 years on the ride.
Did it?
And in 1920, it was converted to play the book system.
Yes.
And this is the original keyframe that was fitted.
It is?
Yeah.
Right.
And we can have a look inside.
Yeah. God, that's interesting. Yeah.
This is where the barrel would have been.
Oh, yes.
And
the original barrel.
The original barrel,
yes.
Would have been across there.
Across there, yes.
And as it's a barrel organ, a lot of the pipes are placed under the organ because there was less space.
They are?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's all new to me, this is, of course. I've never seen inside one before.
No.
Not before?
No.
Right. It's really good though, isn't it? It's in very good condition. When you think it's 120 year old.
That's right.
You know, it really is good. It's really nice. Yeah. Can you manage? That's it. We're done. Hey,
if we come back here, we've got the music.
Well, there's all your... Well, you've got lots of music.
Yeah.
You have. That's it. My camera's got some light on it. Boy, you've got a lot, haven't you?
Yeah.
How many have you got all together?
100.
100?
Yeah.
Cool. Now, okay. You know all about these.
Yes.
Obviously. Yes. You know all about these. So how, in the scale of it, you know, how many do we have, do you have compared to most people? Do you have more, less, or is it a fantastic collection, very rare, or?
Not fantastic.
No.
Some organs do have a larger library.
A larger
library. Yeah, they do.
Right.
Yeah.
But this is good, isn't
it?
It is all there. I mean...
That's right.
Oh, it's got to be worth a lot of money, this.
It is worth a lot of money. And in here...
It's got to be worth a lot of money.
We have an endless book.
Oh, yeah.
And...
Oh, yeah.
That'll play for 45 minutes.
Right.
And then that goes around the hopper.
Yeah.
Which means you can leave the organ...
You can leave it playing and that'll keep going. I see. Like a bit like an 8-track tape recorder.
Very similar,
used to be.
Yes.
Similar to that.
That's right.
But it really is in stunning condition.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. It is, it's stunning. Yes.
That's the Glockenspiel.
Oh, yes.
That was fitted in 1992.
Right.
The organ went to a builder in Stratford-on-Avon who did a small amount of renovation on it.
Oh, yes.
And the... Owner at the time fancied having a Glockenspiel fitted.
Right. Yes. Well, it's all, this is marvellous, it is. Well, right, we'll have a walk round to the front.
And, it just got... the lorry was well designed as a display vehicle.
Yes.
Comfortable working.
Yes. We'll have a walk round and look at the front. Oh, I've got to go right back to get it. There we are. Now look at that. That's marvellous. You can come round here and you can... That is wonderful, isn't it?
Oh, it is, isn't it?
That's really pretty.
That's really nice, isn't it?
Really very, very nice.
Yeah.
It is.
It's a wooden front.
Yes.
And the wooden figures all work.
Everything works.
Yeah, the bandmaster, the head turns while it's playing.
Yes.
And then you've got your
What music are you going to put on then?
Well, put something on.
Yeah, go and put something on.
Yeah.
And we'll have a listen to it. I'm sure it sounds fantastic. Now, isn't that fantastic, eh? Isn't this absolutely fantastic? This is definitely one of the more interesting videos I've made. We'll find a few. If you can see, look, hang on, we've gone the wrong way. Look. Oh dear, there we are, look. Restoration by A. Whitehead & Co. Stratford-on-Avon.
Yeah.
So that's who restored it.
That's right.
Look. There's another one.
The builder was A. Ruth and son of Valkirk.
There we are.
Yeah.
And that's who built it in
1890.
So it's 120 years old. This is really fantastic, it is, honestly. Anyway, Alan, that's been lovely.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
We will probably come and see you again before too long.
Yes, very good.